One.
I'm doing this to increase attention to the CTBT challenge, to increase awareness of the threats of thermonuclear war. And I challenge the presidents of SFU, Andrew Petter, the University of Toronto, Merrick Gertler, and the president of McGill University, Suzanne Fortier, to do the same within 48 hours. Let's work for a peaceful planet.